Amber Turner glowed in a sun-soaked throwback snap as she took to Instagram to lament the gloomy English weather on Tuesday. The TOWIE star, 28, looked sensational in the image which was taken in Crete, showing off her ample cleavage in a revealing low-cut crochet dress. She showed off her pearly whites as she looked off-camera in the shot, posing with a Louis Vuitton clutch bag in her hand, before later taking to Instagram to detail her grueling workout as she snapped sweaty selfies. Emulate Amber's holiday look in a dress by Fluke Shop, the new collection. By now in the holiday snaps, the reality TV star styled her platinum blonde dresses in a middle parting with curls cascading over her shoulders. By way of accessories, she kept it simple with touches of gold wearing a bangle, watch and shell choker. She complained about the English weather in the caption, writing, "Why oh hi I is majority of the British summer so blah, cloud emoji, I just wanna spend my days in cute cover-ups and bikini," adding a sun and palm tree emojis on the end. Meanwhile, back at home on her stories, she put on a busty display in a sports bra while documenting a very sweaty workout. Posing with her hand on her forehead, she looked fresh-faced while lying on the floor wearing the gym wear. Pushing herself hard, she captioned the eye-popping image, "The sweat is real," with three sweating face emojis. In other snaps on her social media story, she showed off her slender physique in figure-hugging black cropped leggings. The beauty captioned the post, "Time to get back at it properly," with two hallelujah emojis, and tagged her fitness Instagram account at @activewithamber_. Amber has been keeping up her strict fitness regime throughout the lockdowns, but her exercise journey was no doubt stunted after she suffered a hairline fracture in the hand last month. The blonde bombshell celebrated her 28th birthday with her arm in a cast as a result of her injury and revealed on social media that her boyfriend Dan Edgar had to do her hair. She explained, "Living my best life on my birthday, quarantining at home in the hot tub. So I've not broke my wrist, actually think it's my hand, got a hairline fracture. But I'm actually fine, I've got my amazing boyfriend looking after me, having to do everything for me, which I'm not really complaining about. I can't even tie my own hair up, got the boy trying to tie my hair in a bun, has never tied hair in a bun in his life.